on the previous episode. Danger, do not enter. Sign my ex-girlfriend, she called me. And now, continued. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slaughter. We are back playing Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. We have just completed a fountain. Woo! And now we're going to get ourselves the... I like to save these two for the end. Viewing dome, so... Viewing dome's pretty good. Look at my viewing dome. Now you'll notice everything's gone a little bit crazy, and that's because we're in the middle of a rain thunderstorm kind of thing. What have we got over here? This is Suchomimus, Baryonyx, and Spinosaurus. And over here, Carcharodontosaurus. Now I believe, yeah, we are lacking attractions for our little friend over here. So let's stick this in there. Hope for the best. We're going to have to flatten this a little bit, I think. So, what are we doing today? Well, we're hoping this bloody rain ends, because it's really loud, and then we're just going to see what happens, really, see what dinosaurs we get. See what... Oh, God. Oh, come on, you little goose. There we go, right. So, we added the Mosasaurus, which is decided to go into land, which is clearly a terrible... I think it's asleep. And it's no longer a creature of any form, it is a pile of blue bits on the ground. You keep being you, buddy, you keep being you. Coryphosaurus is doing pretty well, let's sell those off. And we are going to move dig sites, I think we're ready to do that already. All amber there, and fossil hunt, right. So at the moment we are in Judith River Group B, I believe, yes. So let's go in there, let's pull these guys out, because they're all pouring out anyway. And let's pick another one. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a raptor by its toe. If it hollers, let it go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. We are going to Hell Creek Formation B. Boop, 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 boop. I feel like I need more dig teams. Okay, so Corvus. Oh my god, it's moving! It's moving! I love it. Da, da, da. I want to see it eat a cow. I really do want to see it eat a cow. Go on, buddy. Go on, buddy. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. You can do it. Yeah. There you go. I think. Maybe. It's hard to sell. Well made. Well made. I'm just going to leave him to it, I think. Okay. Well, whoever has calmed down a little bit. Who have we got over here? This is our Carnotaurus exhibit. Yeah, I think we're going to add another entrance over here. So let's drag that across there. I like the idea of just walking along by the river. I'm going to leave that quite like it is. We need amenities, innovation center. I'm just going to stick that there. Bingo bango. And we'll put some little stuff here for people to eat and buy. And as long as they give me their money, I'm pretty happy really in general. Oopsie daisy. Amenities. Kiosk. And a little bathroom, because I'm well aware, mainly because somebody reminded me, I haven't really been putting bathrooms slash toilets in my park at all. Which is fine if you're not into bathrooms or something. I don't know, whatever. I could do with putting another one in somewhere, but I'm not really sure where. Ah, here. Because we've got a trade, a kiosk. And a restaurant, but nowhere to urinate. And that's no fun for anybody. So, toilet. Rotate. Bingo bango. Lovely jubbly. Right. It's got a nice flow to it, doesn't it? It just kind of all spirals off each other. It's nice. Happy with it. Okay. Pachycephalosaurus, our first new dinosaur, along with Edmontosaurus. I'm hoping for a new fossil... thing is the word I'm looking for. I know, and so I can get a bloody Brachiosaurus, basically. And that's going to go up here somewhere. Is there any dinosaurs I'm missing? I don't think so. Ah, perfect timing. Right, I'm going to grab everything. Well, everything that's not... everything that's not amber. I'm not big on amber, but this'll do. Boo! So, Edmontosaurus is going to be Okay, Core of Source is going to finish, so we can get ourselves one of those. I think it's probably about time we had a new herbivore exhibit. Maybe? Although we can probably go to... Who was going to go with the Styracosaurus? I can't remember. It was somebody. It was the herbivore... Oh, it would have been this guy, actually, wouldn't it? It would have been Coryphosaurus, because Coryphosaurus and Styracosaurus both came from the last dig site. So Coryphosaurus is going to go in here and join him. Cool. And Pachycephalosaurus can go with Edmontosaurus. I think this is all a plan. Yay! Welcome, welcome. Look at these exciting urinals you can use. How exciting is that? And you walk down here, you go in that, you see Allosaurus, you see Carnotaurus, you walk forward a little bit more, you urinate again. That's just the kind of person you are. You walk forward again. There's actually quite a big gap of no dinosaurs right there. Alright, buddy. How we doing? Proceeding as expected. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm happy. I know a lot of some people are enamored with this mod, and to an extent, there's some things I don't like about it. I think the textures could have been done a little bit better, etc, etc. But by and large, it's very interesting. We get little things like the pteranodons lifting up goats into thin air, like magical pteranodons. What more could you really want? Ooh, amber. Very useful right now. Triceratops! Yay! Yay. Well, let's have a little look. Ah, it's beautiful for months. October, November, all sunny. Do you know what November looks like? It doesn't look sunny. My November was just grey. It's actually, at the moment, considering it's February, which is usually very cold, it's a really nice day outside. It's beautiful. Anyways, what's going on here? Our solo Carcharodontosaurus looking quite cool. I quite like the look of him. And Coryphosaurus is finished. So let's go and make a couple of them. Pew pew! You know what, I was really worried about room, but as I'm going along, I'm thinking we've only used about a third. And I think we're probably... How are we doing on fossil size? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, done. Yeah, we've only got 4 unlocked. We've only just got the 5th. And there's still 4 dinosaurs from previous ones that we haven't got, including this one. Triceratops, Indominus Rex, Edmontosaurus, Pachycephalosaurus, oh, and that Crocamosaurus. So there's 5 more plus 4 more dig sites, but a lot of the dig sites do have crossover. So I think we're going to be better in room than we thought, basically. I think everyone's got a pretty good size exhibit. Everyone seems pretty chill. I like this. I might make this one a little longer. I really like the river aspect to it. So if I may bring that down by one. And then there... I'm just going to let it follow the river. It's about there, that'll do. And because this is a bit longer, I like that. Meow. I'm going to pull that out a little bit. We'll go ahead and like maybe put the Pachycephalosaurus and Edmontosaurus in here as well. I really like Pachycephalosaurus. I don't know why. It's one of my favourite dinosaurs. Look at this. Meow. I just want it to look as good as possible. It's a shame you can't bend these around. That's one thing I'm excited about Mesozoica. Being able to do all this, but being able to do it with just that little bit extra control, you know? Nice big herbivore exhibit. That's more like it. Lovely. Lovely jubbly. And how are we going to make this viable? Well, we need to flatten in here. Because there's inevitably going to be a path through there. That can curl around there, lead to more exhibits down here. Which makes sense, because we want stuff to the right-hand side of this. But we're going to keep all this here clear, I think. I think you need a bit of woodland, you know? You need a little bit of forest just to make it a bit more interesting. I just love that you can follow these rivers around the world into all these different exhibits. It's very cool. Oh! 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 I know what we're going to do. Right by this one here. Right here. I'm No, it needs to be bigger than that. What am I doing? Okay. Demolish, demolish, demolish. Let's get some water in here, I think. That'll do. And we need a dinosaur feeder. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to make a cow exhibit. Because what else would you ever do with your time, let's be honest? I'm just excited about the idea. It makes no sense whatsoever. Like, nobody's going to care about it, but I just want... Come on. Come on. When it shuts. Yes. I'm going to load it with cows. Nice little cow exhibit there. Things you never knew you wanted until you found them. I'll leave that open, I think. Oh, sweet. Okay. And what are we going to go for next? I think the rest area is a good shout. Rest area is pretty cool. Let's put a few of these in. I like these little viewing domes. They get you right up close into the action, you know? Dino rat? Who? Who? It's usually the Allosaurus, but it doesn't seem to be. So is it up here? Yes. Spinosaurus. Goodbye, my lover. Boop. And I want to stick these little viewing domes in every exhibit we've got. They blend in quite nicely. They're not that obtuse. I mean, that one is, but whatever. Attractions, viewing dome. Attractions, viewing dome. Attractions, viewing dome. Oh, what? Oh, platform. Doi. Oh, didn't think that through, did you, Best and Slot? Oopsie daisy. There we go. Okay. I think that's all of them for now, except this one. I really don't want to ruin the river. It's my right. I'm gonna have to get rid of that. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna put it further over here because I want to put it there. I don't want to block the river up. I want the river to remain quite nice and rivery. You know. Okay, let's have a little look at this. I love these things. Boop. Oh yeah. Okay, I know there's like three Carnotauruses in here, but there we go. I can probably turn the music up now. It's just before, it sounded crazy loud. It's hard for me to judge. One of my problems is my recording program, I've got it set to automatically reduce game volume, boost mic volume, and it just makes life easier in general. But sometimes it's hard to judge just how loud things actually are in terms of the final recording compared to how loud they are in my ear holes. So, hello? Ow? Hello, cow. How now, brown cow? Oh, we need more cows, I forgot. Is it dead or is it asleep? They're asleep. My poor little cow exhibit. There's no reason they'd be dead, is there? Wake up, cows! Wake up! They disappeared! Oh, the system does not work, ladies and gentlemen. It seems, if there's nothing to hunt them, the cows disappear. What we'll do is, when we've got a small carnivore, we'll, try that again. Until then, I shall have cows roaming about my entire park. Because why the devil not, eh? Okay, I've got a lot of cash, so we're going to be a little risky, and what we're going to do is we're going to buy some amber. Just a couple, just to see what we get. And I want to buy another team, but I think it's going to be 160. Yes. I should have done that instead, really, but oh well. Do I want to link this together? I kind of want to keep it separate, just to make it... Oh. Okay. I kind of want to keep it separate. I think it's more interesting. I don't know. Run, little goat, run. Anyways. Oh! Oh! We got Corythosaurus, didn't we? I did not actually had a look yet. Cory, where are you? There you are. Hiya! I like that they've really... The Corythosaurus, the Edmontosaurus, probably. The Parasaur, lololololophus, and the... What's the other one we've got? I can't remember. The other... Hadrosaur. They've all got very similar stylings. Actually, a lot of the dinosaurs have this kind of blue head style. Who is it one? I've completely forgotten. Oranosaurus, you can see it there. It's very, very similar. And as I was informed, based off the perspective concept art kind of stuff for Jurassic World, the film. Which is pretty cool, I think. Pretty cool. Don't know what to do, really. Tyrannosaurus genomes. Oh my god. That amber was incredible. Let's buy more amber. The good thing is, if I buy it out, it gets rid of it from this thing as well. You know, it clears up the... Whatchamacallit. Oh. Oh. Whoa. Oh, I'm hitting escape. I completely didn't realise. Yeah, let's get all these on the go. Hey, that's... It could be that all three of them are useless. Because if it's 100% already, the amber does... Absolutely nothing for me. But you never know. You never blimmin' know. Yeah, Allosaurus, so that was a waste, unfortunately. But we've got two more. Let's see what happens. We've got a lot of cash anyway. I don't really need it for anything. Why not squander it pointlessly? What more could you ask for, ladies and gentlemen? Look at him, nomming away. So what are we planning? Right, so that's there. That's going to be the big Brachiosaurus Triceratops thing. I need room for... What else have I got on the way? Indominus Rex is going to go probably on this left-hand side, or up here. And then there's Carcharodontosaurus, right? No, Acrocanthosaurus, who's going to sit probably here. Because it's next to another herbivore, and between that herbivore, what will be there. Anyone else on the way? No, because Pachycephalosaurus and then Montosaurus are going to go in here. I might make this even bigger, actually. Just to accommodate that I want multiple dinosaurs in there. God damn Allosaurus! God damn Carcharodontosaurus! Okay. None of those works. Let's buy a couple more. It's quite exciting, you know? Never. Fossil markets are like a box of chocolates. You never know which ones you're gonna get. Did I buy four? I thought I only bought three. Oh well. Okay, yeah, we're gonna make this just a little bit bigger, because I really do want quite a few herbivores roaming about in this little place, so. I did mean a little bigger. Let's pull that down, extend that out into the ocean, I think. Maybe down by one more. Nice big open exhibit. Meow. It's huge, actually. It's probably our biggest exhibit. Yeah, it is. But it's going to have four different species in there. You know, it's worth... I've got more amber. I've got amber coming out of my face. Is that a thing? I don't know what it is now. I shouldn't do that, actually. I should go amber into high. Got four more, let's see what we get. Hopefully, just something that's going to push something up there. Brachiosaurus would be fantastic. Indominus Rex would obviously be really helpful. T-Rex would be super helpful. Although, where the T-Rex is going to go, I don't really know. God only knows. Allosaurus, why is it always Allosaurus? Every single time. I love you, Al. / Alicia. Where are you? You're a doll, you really are. I love your colouring. Very cool. But But I don't need to finish you 5 times, you know? Once was enough. Thanks, buddy, pal, lover. I don't know, I'm just really happy. I like that that's blocking that as well. There's not going to be a free path there. You have to go there, there. The point is to not have path everywhere. I mean, okay, that's probably how it was going to end up still, but whatever. Let's build into this bit. Sometimes that works really well, and sometimes it just refuses to let you do it. Let's flatten it up. It's what we call a hill job. Come on, give me good news just once. Please. Ah, yes. Indominus Rex, high, very cool. Pachycephalosaurus, high, very cool. Triceratops, medium, very cool. Just one. I've had one useful one in the entire bloody playthrough. Three other. Bloody hell. Oh, right. So the amber finished off the Pachycephalosaurus, I guess. Yeah, must have done. And let's get ourselves a viewing dome in here. Beautiful. Beautiful. And just to make it look a little nicer, let's get some paleo trees. Spend a small fortune doing that. Don't think it really achieved much. Rest area. Sweet. Okay, we're going to build one of those. I think it's in amenities. Very cool. What's that? Is it a raptor? Yeah, awesome. Indominus Rex done. We can't build it yet. You know that, guys. You know that. But still, it's cool that it's finished. Well, it's buildable. I don't really know where else we can put a rest area. I don't really have room. I've not really accounted for that. Ah, we can definitely put one over here. Amenities, rest area. So what I want is it to go there. And that's got a lead, that they're going to lead together, so I suppose we may as well do that. Should put an attraction in, shouldn't I? Just to make it look a little less daft. Do we have a viewing dome for these guys? Yeah, we do. There we go. All joins together now. Lovely jubbly. Very close to finishing a Montosaurus, but to finish off the episode, ladies and gentlemen, we can get ourselves a Pachycephalosaurus. 3 of them, to be exact. Again, with the same theme. Brown with the blue head. I don't know why Jurassic World decided to do that, but it seems like they've done that for the majority of their creatures. Not the expansion project, I'm saying the actual film, like concept art, where most of this actually comes from. Yeah, cool. So we're going to build into the bottom right. This is where, I don't know, stuff I don't care that much about goes, I suppose. Come on, Edmund. Tell you what. I need to accrue some money now. What is with that little... What are you doing? Ba-da-bum. Thank you. Sometimes you have to shut up and let the game speak for itself. Brachiosaurus finished! Sweet. Wait, whoa. Oh, bugger. Okay, Brachiosaurus finished means in the next episode what we can do is we can start our Brachiosaurus exhibit over here. It's going to sit here, which means that will lead on to the Mosasaurus as well. We'll put like an entrance over here. Triceratops won't be ready for a little bit yet, but we can start to move towards that as well. Thank you so much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. As per usual, I shall see you lovely folks in that next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.